Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Why Trump voters need the immigrants they want to turn away story highlights the US workforce would be getting smaller without immigrants. The country's social safety net relies on new workers to fund benefits for retirees, the irony in President Donald Trump's hostility to immigration, expressed again in reports of his vulgar comments about Africa and Haiti last week, is that in appealing to the racial and cultural resentments of his political base he is directly threatening their economic interests. The equation is unmistakable. As America ages, the older and blue-collar whites at the core of Trump's electoral coalition in 2016 need more working-age immigrants to pay the taxes that fund Social Security and Medicare. Without robust immigration, each American worker will need to support substantially more retirees in the future than workers do today. And that will greatly increase the pressure for either unsustainable tax increases or biting benefit reductions in the federal retirement programs that the older and blue-collar whites central to Trump's support rely upon so heavily. Trump's hostility to immigration ignores one of the central dynamics of 21st century American life. An increasingly non-white workforce will pay the taxes that support Social Security and Medicare for a rapidly growing and preponderantly white senior population. As every baby boomer retires over the next 15 years, we are going to need many more of these diverse young people to take their place, says William Frey, a demographer at the center-left Brookings Institution. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.